What is up, all you real people? Well, y'all are about to watch the final and third episode of the Florida Chronicle series. So guys, who's ready to catch some fish? Let's get them.
Two of them.
Yeah, I pulled it up again. Go ahead, make that lead up. I'll pull you back over. Don't drop it. Come on. Okay.
I'm trying to hurry.
Another one.
Thank you. That's a big one.
That is a big trigger fish.
I'm gonna get that there on the camera.
Baby, you want to be in that? You got to walk over to that camera if you want to be in it. That's a big one. Give me a big one. Yes, Eli.
You know that?
Huh?
The camera.
Yeah, I know.
Skin the fish. Better keep running. Huh? So what are we doing over here, guys?
Huh? Trying to fix your mistake.
I didn't do it.
You set these weights.
How many weights?
Two. I'm not kidding.
I know he's not.
Turn it. Dude, I am trying.
I didn't intend for the weights to get stuck. They just got stuck.
Dude, that might not come off. Hold on a minute. Hold on.
Try to turn it with yours down there if you got enough room.
I don't have no room, dude. It's like literally up against the wall.
This is stupid.
Okay, hold it. You gotta hold it.
I believe
it.
You guys. You're good. What is up, Iru people? That is it. That is episode 3 of the Florida Chronicles series. That was the finale. It's done with. Over. But guys, do not worry, because there's more awesome adventures like that coming in the near future. More awesome catches, more awesome hookups, more big fish. So don't y'all worry. But I really hope y'all enjoyed the Chronicles. I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure to give this video the big thumbs up. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to the Dark Reel Action channel. Become part of the Dark Reel fam. I know y'all want to, so just go ahead and do it. But guys, I love y'all. Thank you so much for watching from the bottom of my heart. It means a lot to me. Thank you for all the love and support. But I will catch y'all on the next awesome fishing adventure. Y'all keep it real. Peace, guys.